Hey, what's up, guys? It is Wellness Wednesday again, and this week we are talking about frequency. Frequency, why frequency? Because everything in the world that is being touched, that your body interacts with, everything has frequency. The human body has, at a given moment, 60 to 70 megahertz of frequency. Okay, so that's just at a normal day. When you're like sick, like really sick, down, you know, like cancer even, it's like down to like 9. The fact of the matter is why I'm bringing that up is because the highest potency of frequency that you can be around and touch and that is in, you know, a substance is essential oils. Essential oils have the highest frequency of any substance. You have everything from, you know, the lower ends of like 40 frequency, megahertz of frequency, to you have Idaho Blue Spruce at like 340 megahertz of frequency, or Rose at like 320. So those are the different differentials of things for like using, you know. So if you're like, if you have negative thoughts, you know, you're down to like 12 megahertz. If you have uplifting thoughts, each thought can rise it up to 10. So it's almost like, why do they say think happy thoughts? Because you need it. The happy thoughts will help you change that frequency in your life, and then help change your mood, which will change your life. Which, when you have all those things and life gets you down, some things you can't change, some things you can. When you use essential oils, it already puts it right into you. You're doing it. You smell it. Look, joy. Joy has, let me look at this. Joy has 188 megahertz. I just got 188 megahertz more of frequency in my life just then, and I feel it. You feel it. And I would say to you, for the next week, see if you use a lot of oils, great. If you don't, check out how it works for like a day and then see what the difference is when you add more into your life. Or if you're already using a lot, see what different oils change, you know, the frequency of it. There's, and you'll see like the difference in your moods, you know, the abundance of everything that is going on in your life, because the frequency has changed. You know, you change the frequency, you change your life, and you add frequency, you know, better life. And when you have moments where it's, you know, you're like, you might have, you know, a down day, or, you know, might be a stressful kind of experience, you know, stuff that lowers your frequency, you know, that the same way, you know, your immune system kind of lowers when you, not kind of, but does lower when you're stressed out, because your body's constantly overworking. That's the same thing. Your frequency goes down. Your frequency, you know, it's all connected. And that's why with essential oils, if you're using them, that you're adding it in. You're adding in more. You're already at 70 maybe on a given day. You add in an oil, it's already bumping up. You know, you might be feeling under the weather. Boom. Add essential oils. That frequency's up. You know, it's going to help all around. So yeah, I would say this next week, just see what affects you, what helps you, if you can see the difference. And I'm sure you will, just by adding those frequencies. And there's a little graph that I can add to it, and it'll show you, it'll pop up, probably like add it right here even. And then it'll, you can see the different frequency of just some of the oils. You know, all of them have frequency. Life, everything in your life has frequency. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video about frequency for Wellness Wednesday, and stay tuned. If you like it, subscribe, and, you know, tell your friends about it. See you next week. Peace.